Hey guys, what's up? Today we are going to have a look at the top 3 Android launches of this month. So you can have a look at these 3 launches which will make it new and different way to customize your phone. Here are the top 3 Android launches which you are going to check out. If you want to see the earlier videos in the series, the link will be available in the description, and also check out the I button in the top right corner of the screen. First launcher on the list is ADW Launcher 2, and this launcher is new and improved launcher from ADW Launcher 1, which was really nice and most of them used in the smartphone. And now ADW Launcher 2 is updated with the current Nougat features, and the launcher is very simple and easy to use, and there are a ton of customization options in this launcher. Next we are going to talk about various themes, wallpapers and effects, and you will find these all by long pressing on the home screen, and looking at the variety of themes and wallpapers makes this launcher really useful. Now having a look at the app drawer, it looks more like a vertical app drawer in Android Nougat, and with the help of ADW settings in this launcher you can customize gestures, icon packs, app drawer and much more. Do check out this launcher at least once. AP15 launcher, and this launcher is really simple and very much easy to use by every Android user. And this launcher does not have app icons or an app drawer to go to your apps, but simply you can find the text which is there on the home screen. By just clicking on the text, it will take you to the app, and most frequently used apps are shown in a bigger font, and you can scroll through the home screen to find your apps, but the customization in this app is limited, and you can find them by a long press on the home screen, and you need to go to preferences. Here you will find color, size, font and wallpaper image. Here in this launcher, you can even add apps just like this. Try out this interesting launcher. Last launcher is UR Launcher, and this launcher adapts to your mood, and this means we can create different profiles for different moods, and you can customize the mood by adding your preferred apps, widgets and wallpapers in this launcher, and customization options are really nice. And as you click on your modes, it will show user modes and stock modes, but the stock modes really suit to my taste, and by clicking on the modes you can customize them in depth. And now going to the wallpapers, you will find a huge range of options, and you can use different icon packs, but you need to download them. And coming back to the home screen, by swiping to the left you will find quick toggles, recent apps and custom app list. You need to try out this launcher at least for its customization options. So guys, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and feel free to leave a comment down below which Android launcher did you like, or suggest some launchers which can make up into this list. You can freely subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this, and don't forget to follow us on the social media links given below in the description for more tech news.